Tickle. Mr. Tickle was fast asleep. Sun came up and something made him laugh. He grabbed a cookie and then he munched his cookie. He cooked his breakfast and went outside. Then he reached us on his strong arms to reach the door. Then he climbed in and he put his arm next to the window as a teacher. Everyone laughed and laughed. Stop it! Mr. Tickle said, "Everyone a tickle." That's me. He walked. He went in the grocery store and spilled all the ice. Then they went to the grocery store. He dropped everything he owned, so he got tickled. He dropped the doctor that dropped his nose into a puddle. Snowman got something that said pastor slowed it down. Mr. Tickle did everyone. Mr. Tickle walked while reading this book. And then he stretched his arms into his room. And then tickled!
Tickled! Good job. Do you want to read another book?
I'm going to read this guy.
Which one's that one called? What's it called?
It's called Boom to Boom.
What's it called? Why don't you show it on the picture? Mr. Grumpy.
Mr. Grumpy. See you later.